DJ Slowski.
say it again. Yeah, I put a man up in the air. When you hear the buck, buck, you won't know I'm real. Hollow tips, spray, spray, lay you in a grave, grave. Better hope Superman comes and he saves. Loaded, loaded up the clip, shoot, shoot.
Check it, check it. Yo. I'm like Schwartz, call for the sword off. Merkin, cervical, Berkowitz walk. Cut your hands off, now go jerk off. You molested, maggot infested. Shot with a magnum, stabbed in the abdomen. Intestines, body bag, next contestant. Hostage take a nostril breaker. Blood loss in your nostril shaking. Get destroyed like a Pink Floyd. Hostage take a nostril breaker. Blood loss in your nostril shaking. Get destroyed like the Pink Floyd sausage maker. In a lava bed faster than Tarver. With a blade carving up heads machete. You're fading to shreds like a barber on mad. Cunts, cunts, gun injected. Tossers disconnected. It's my erections in your pelvic section unprotected. Spasms from seizures. Cut the protoplasm on your face. Jet like motor razor. The F of me, the code of assassins. Get your specs gouged. Blast off text at your house. My trigger fingers sexually aroused. Busy wrecking division. Like a prison neck incision. You getting fucked up. Ready on all recognition.
Foobar.
Start with a gem star bar.
Foobar.
Hit with a metal bar in your car.
Foobar.
You should have thought before you spawned. Hurt a mouse, yet you try to front on my cause just because. So the word of mouth is a punch you in yours. Found viral, you're a coward on a downward spiral, a ground gyro. A pyromaniac, burn down your firewall. Shit on your pride, you should commit suicide. I just might come to your hood and let bullets run through the sun. on your pride, you should commit suicide. I just might come to your hood and let bullets rip through the side of your eye. You'll never be shit, you're on some police shit. I should unleash pits on you and let them eat your flesh, bitch. Bitch, gun up your ass and see if it fits. I don't know who you fucking with, bite me, you die. Get less stiff for that stats. Don't need to feel liquid so I can peel triggers. My hands bigger, bigger. I'll leave your whole fucking grill disfigured. Looking ill after I kicked it. Real despicably wicked like Ichabod. Sick of God. Kick the bucket like Pickett. Fuck it, your bitch better suck it and lick it. Or I'll leave an ice pick stuck in your head. Cut off your dick and feed you it. Start with a gem star bar.
Your food bar.
Hit with a metal bar in your car.
Fuck. Food bar.
You should've thought before you spawned.
Fuck.
You fuck. Beyond all recognition.
Fuck.
Beyond all recognition.
Fuck.
Beyond all recognition.
Fuck.
Beyond all recognition.
Fuck.
Beyond all recognition.
Fuck.
Your straps and run the windows low, roll slow. These niggas looking low, they know what's a hit. They fucking duck and dodge your bullets. Damn, I know what's a hit. They fucking duck and dodge your know what's a hit. They fucking duck and dodge your bullets. Damn, I empty the clip. They busting back, trying to hit us from the blind side low. A Dunkin' Donut in the 12 gauge pump. Ain't from the window. What's up now, nigga? Yeah. LOC to the point, engage blast equals rest in peace. Zank low, so a nigga don't give a fuck. It's in the heart, so he's rival nigga straight stuck. I let the gauge loose, damn, I never seen blood. It's all for the gang, and the gang shows no love, fool. So if you ever see us rolling through your side, it ain't all good. Just
get high. Every day, all day, niggas load they straps cause the rivals on they way.
Come with me deep, see how I'm about to deal with all this backward type bitch shit. Them fools that say they'll kill us, take it deep. See how I'm about to deal with all this backward type bitch shit. Them fools that say they'll kill us, taking hits, not doing shit. When lit up on they tuck. Move on with they life. When left and since that time I heard from it. Now that's my low right damn. Where'd you go, folks? Remember we supposed to be the ones with brains this low. So nigga, fuck it. I'll do it like your ass is dead. And touch them niggas with the Mac 11 out of the shell. I'm burning up the village, nigga. Life is a bitch. So I said the tags and name on the wall. You fucking snitch. So you make a switch on how you gang banging.
LOC into the world.
Real locs don't play that way. See, your niggas on the other side. It's best to hit the flow and watch the flesh shredders bop your ass hoe apart. Now we're not where to sit. And what was said will come to pass from Mr. Doc. Amen. God bless your ass.
When niggas load they straps, cause the rivals on they way.
for standing in the middle of a circle, cause a nigga is trying to jack me. Standing in the middle of a circle, cause a nigga is standing in the middle of a circle, cause a nigga is trying to jack me with a 9mm Ruger and a 60. I see posse, but I ain't going out for a jack move. The only thing on my mind is pulling my 9 and this handling me. Now tell me what you busters want with me. They started talking about pockets on the ground. You mean empty my loot out? You fools must be smoking shine. But I'll be glad to put my strap up face and face and let some gunpowder burn. Now take a lesson from a Sacktown criminal. I'm standing all alone in the street and talking shit to your circle, and ain't no blasting. Y'all must be bluffing. Threw up my sign and grabbed my 9mm tonight and started busting on niggas and watching every motherfucker try to run that look to the brain. Got a nigga in busting on niggas and watching every motherfucker try to run that look to the brain. Got a nigga insane with a busting on niggas and watching every motherfucker try to run that look to the brain. Got a nigga insane with a empty gun. So I'ma continue to strike, cause lay alone and maintain my self pride. Cause when I ride, it's look to the look to the brain.
Every day, all day is tag. Niggas, slaps, slaps, arrivals,
You see me, frack, inside of my straps in your sight. About to put some slugs in your throat and rip your guts in my coat and hit the night. Drop a sinker endo in my pipe, penis. EBK every day, inside of my straps in your sight. About to put some slugs in your throat and put your guts in my coat and hit the night. Drop a sack of endo in my pipe, penis. EBK every day, all day to the day I get my grave sight. That brain to brain, cause it's all red rum. A couple of hits from the purple split for the work and a fifth of the coke and rum. A 12 gauge pump, decorating niggas' brains. Nigga nuts and guts is how we get sick, them northern cow slangs. That low to the brain shit ain't no game, it's the gangs. Them niggas that kill they mama for some fame. That low to the brain shit ain't no game, it's the gang. Them niggas that kill they mama for some fame. It ain't no thing, it ain't no way. I dump and let them niggas live, cause where I'm from we walking up on them, busting them reps up niggas ribs. It's 12 o'clock, full of that split, full of that ammo in my Glock 9, creeping through your set. Hit the stop sign, sideways bust, then I see cack 24 C's, feel the breeze from the slugs in my 9. Now rest in peace.
Every day, all day is EBK. Niggas love them straps, cause the rivals on day. Up to the brain, insane. Every day, all day is EBK. Niggas love they straps, cause the rivals on their way. Up to the brain, insane. Every day, all day is EBK. When niggas love they straps, cause the rivals on their way.
Yo, what's up now, partner?
Jealous busters dwell with the hell. It is me, finally. welcome to the game. So glad that you came. No longer baby from the scene this time. Nighttime fire with the solo. Told you I was gonna creep, so here it is. Goddamn, everybody gotta put a hold on the tape. Put them up a family to the top, man. Pippin Robert, achieving everyday life. Up a thug, give me love. Robin said they creeping to the east. A quarter after 11, it's almost that time. Fold the lamp to contact. Tiny just in bag, get my gas, close my backpack. Creeping from up out the dark, I gotta get your food. Tiny just a mess, grinding pork shots, grinding and a cannon is hammered. Tiny just in bag, get my gas, close my backpack. Creeping from up out the dark, I gotta get your food. Timber just a mess with the pork shots and the cannons. How in the fuck can I lose? Bag, get my gas, put my backpack, creeping from about the dog, I gotta get your food. Sipper just the best with the pork shots and the cans. How in the fuck is that? Rippin' on my Glock, looking at my block, seeing what's up on the block. Before I hit the track, get my backpack, making sure I got another clip. Get a gap when I rap. Did you see me? Hocus pocus in the dust, from the corner, stomach dipping. Never seen, it's a drought, no doubt. No rocks on my block, spread a cup. Did you see me? Hocus pocus in the dust, from the corner, stomach dipping. Never seen, it's a drought, no doubt. No rocks on my block, spread a cup. Did you see me? Hocus pocus in the dust, from the quickness I'm vamping. Never seen, it's a drought, no doubt. No rocks on my block, spread a garbage. So a robber, so green 215s, bumping in my trunk. Detach a face, partner. Everything would bring, I could trade votes. Sparkles with the votes, took the ghost, stole from the worst hopes. Slowly I approach to the car, smack it, but the bitch, you get your ass out. Open up the door for the kids, shoot the dad, kick the mama your ass. I'm stopped at the red light, get a Lexus, and a ride so smooth. And motherfucker, before I give it up, get a rider to the chop shop, and it's downtown. Run a post, but I'm then I 7 G's in my pocket, flat, got a big fat knot right thigh, my right thigh. Keep a hustle any way I can till the and night I die. Stay hot, no looking back. Danger lurks and it hurts if I catch, then I bitch, then it's me too. Don't say and say what you're gonna do, cause when you slip, don't make a move. It's kinda sad though, but don't be mad at the game. And when it's 7 city, bucking at my jealous friends, got a gigging out the window. Niggas in my neighborhood, sleeping, no.
Project gig, hard hit beats, bleed. That nigga, that. Gotta be a trip for the Jason, babe. Project gig, hard hit.
Try to force this to the dick. Gangsta, you don't want no funk. What happened to you?
You got shot in the face, Lincoln.
What happened to you?
You got shot in the face, Lincoln. I would have thought that was obvious.
What'd you do that for? Did you mistake it for a rabbit? What'd you want me to do about it?
Sort it out.
I'm a fucking witch doctor.
But you are a bad boy yardie. And bad boy yardies are supposed to know how to get rid of bodies.
I create the bodies. I don't erase the bodies.
Let's talk about their body disposal. My proposal, take the corpse to the bathtub and drain the blood out of the bathtub. Strip yourself new first so you don't get blood on your new shirt. Cut the fucking corpse up like a butcher to me, kid. Put the pieces inside trash bags. Those will be reeking like a fag's ass with flesh covered in leeches. And throw the bags away in various trash bins in different areas. This shit's hilarious. Nobody notices. Some asshole taking out the garbage who was always a... Nobody notices. Some asshole taking out the garbage who would know it's a carcass. Even if they were focusing, cause the plastic bag is dark hidden. Even the nosy bitch wouldn't open it. It'd make no sense. And if you do it just before a trash pick, the body's hauled away before it decays and stinks up. It won't be noticed, but literally tons of other shit. Bag is in the middle, buried right under it. Especially if you double bag it, your victim will stay a faggot and fragments. Forever stagnant, dead body disposal. So those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Shit messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Dead body disposal. Are you interested in hearing? Dead body disposal. Are you interested in hearing my proposal? Bodies begin to stink within an hour of death. And if it's warm outside, then it's quicker for the sour stench to leak out the flesh. Think about the steps you take in killing and be willing to consider the best. Be extra careful and grab an aerosol can of pepper spray to coat the pieces. The smell is unbearable. The first layer of bag beautifully that'll keep animals from tearing open the bag to get to the meat. Squirrels, dogs, and birds. Officers with dogs that smell won't find shit when they're thrown off the scent. Hang a fork upside down in your tub. Slit his throat from ear to ear to remove a large amount of blood. Most of it'll gush out on its own at once. But to get the last couple of pints drained, work his arms like pumps. For dismemberment, gentlemen, I recommend heavy-duty bone saws that cut through gentlemen's. For dismemberment, gentlemen, I recommend heavy-duty bone saws that cut through For dismemberment, gentlemen, I recommend heavy-duty bone saws that cut through gentlemen's like pendulums. If you wanna take your time, don't rush it either. Cut each piece up like Pizza Hut pizza with a rusty cleaver. Put each piece up in a freezer. Take out the trash in a couple of days. The stench of decomposition, amiga. And make sure there's no incriminating papers in the bag. Letters, receipts, anything with your name, they'll trace ya. I know it's obvious, but you'd be amazed at how easy it is to be sloppy with this. Even the mafia slept. Dead body disposal. For those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no fails. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration of flesh, flesh. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things and hacking off your meat. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration of flesh, you'll see. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things and hacking up your meat. Let's talk about death.
You and I have problems lifting a body in one piece. Apparently the best thing to do is cut up a corpse into six pieces and pile it all together. And when you've got your six pieces, you gotta get rid of them. Cause it's no good leaving it in the deep freeze for your mum to discover.
There's more choices to choose, kid. Bury the corpse in the ground, bury it, see, or the pieces get distributed. When using the ground, the shallow grave isn't allowed. The corpse will be found when the stench of it lingers out. Short, 6 feet deep or more. Construction sites work and fermented in wet cement is suspended beneath the floor. Using a sea as its potential sequentially, the sea destroys all evidence eventually. Make sure that you tie a weight to the body to keep it from floating around and being discovered by mistake. Drop but as far from shore as possible. Otherwise, it'll pop up at low tide or be seen by some fishermen's eye. Drop, but as far from shore as possible. Otherwise, it'll pop up at low tide or be seen by. Drop, but as far from shore as possible. Otherwise, it'll pop up at low tide or be seen by some fisherman's optical. Distributing body parts is riveting. I explained it in verse one. Forgive me if I begin again. A wood chipper turns a corpse into chopped meat. Spread it all over your grass and water it down properly. Within a few days, the cadaver's fertilizer. Your advisors taught you ways of covering up murder. Regardless how you try these methods, be careful with prints and rented equipment. Use cash and fake IDs. Dead body disposal. For those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Dead body disposal. Are you interested in hearing my proposal? Shit could get messy when the dead body disposal. Are you interested in hearing my proposal? Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration flash, you'll see. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad then hacking up your meat. Let's talk about that.
By here, the best thing to do is feed them to pigs. You gotta starve the pigs for a few days. Then the sight of a chopped up body will look like curry to a peasant. You gotta shave the heads of your victims and pull the teeth out for the sake of the piggy's digestion. You could do this afterwards, of course. But you don't want to go sieving through pig shit now, do you? They will go through bone like butter.